I put so much time into to training here and getting ready for the contest, and it's such a big thing, and coming out on top is just magical, you know. It's a lot of pressure on me. I was, you know, defending champion, and I managed to keep the title for another year. So I got it three times now, and it's just amazing, you know. It's wow. Well, you gotta just set your fear aside. That's what you gotta keep your fear at home, and just go out there and just do what you can do, and just go big. That's what I did, and I know I was gonna have to pull everything out of the bag, because Jesse and Liam were on fire, like crazy. They were going super big, but yeah, I did it again, and I'm so stoked. It's like, I could just feel the relief, and wow, what a day. Like every year, the Red Bull King of the Air is just an amazing event. You know, we got all these people on the beach supporting us, and following us online, and following the event online. And that gives such an extra boost to go bigger and train harder. And the conditions we had today was just as good as it gets almost. You know, we had perfect southeast wind, exactly what we want. And I'm glad we finished the contest today, and I came out on top.